Hey guys, so I'm going to make a video tutorial to show you how to flash official ROMs on the Huawei Honor 2. So before we start, something you need to know is that by flashing unofficial ROMs or rooting your device or even changing the recovery, it automatically voids your warranty. So be sure for what you're doing. So today I'm going to show you how to flash only official ROMs, and it's really simple, so let's get it started. First, you need a micro SD card, an external micro SD card for your phone. So I have one in, plug it in your PC, I already did. So, and then you need to download your ROM. If you need any links, just let me know in the comments below. So let me find my ROM. Here it is. So today I'm flashing the European Ice Cream Sandwich B115. Doesn't really matter. So it will probably be in a RAR file. So you want to go ahead and extract it. So now that my file is extracted, so go ahead and find also your phone root of your memory card. So you see there is two folders here, a deload one and a vendor. So the vendor, it may not be in your ROM, it depends on which ROM you have downloaded. So not it's not important. So what you want to do is take the deload, and if I go in it, you see there is an update.app. Take the deload folder and copy it on the root of your memory card. So if you only have the update.app and not the deload folder, just go ahead and create it, put the update.app in it and copy it. That's simple. So it will take some time here, so I'm going to pause the video. So it has finished, and now we want to see the vendor. Go in the vendor, and as you can see here in my download ROM, I have three folders: Western Europe, Northeast Europe, and Middle East Europe. So you want to go and copy it depending on where you are. So I'm in Northeast Europe, I'll copy it. You may have only one vendor. Doesn't matter if you have a vendor, copy it. If you don't, it's okay. So now I'm done. So now let's go and see our Huawei Honor 2. So here is our Huawei Honor 2. Go ahead and unplug it from your computer. And there is two way now to flash the ROMs. I'm gonna show you both. So the first one is to go into your settings and go on storage, and you see on the top we have software upgrade, and here if you click confirm, it will start flushing my new ROM. So I'm not gonna go ahead and press it, just to show you the second way. So what is different about the second way is that in case you have a light brick your phone, which means you don't have a software in it, so you can go into the settings and flash ROM, it allows you to flash it. So go ahead and I'm gonna power off my phone. Alright, so now what I want to do is press the two volume keys and let them press, both of them, and now start your phone and don't release them until it starts, it starts flushing the ROM. So now I can release them, and as you can see, it will automatically start flashing my new ROM.
So I'm just gonna fast forward the video a little bit. And it's done. So your phone will automatically reboot. So this is the very first boot of your phone, so it will take more time than the other ones. So it has finally turned on. Let me put my password here. So now I have the startup wizard. So, okay, I'm gonna skip the video just to the startup wizard. So, I have made the startup wizard. So, now there is one more step. Do you remember the vendor file? So, now we have to flash the vendor file too. So, what you want to do is delete the deload and find your vendor. So mine is here, and I want to rename it. I rename it as deload. Okay, so now go into your settings, storage, software upgrade, and it just will be automatically flashed. It's just a small update. So now press the startup key to shut down your phone and just boot it. So it has start up. Yes, because of the vendor that I installed, I must do the startup wizard again. I'm gonna go ahead and do it. So I have done the startup wizard. Let me just confirm to you about phone. And here it is. Let's see my build number, B115. So that was all. This is how you flash an official ROM on the Huawei 102. If you have any questions, let me know, and please check in the description. I have my Facebook Huawei 102 page. I help people. I show some important stuff, updates about the software and everything. And I'll see you guys next time.